When you're setting up documents in Microsoft Word, it's frustrating to print the edge of the paper. You create the perfect cover document, but when you go to print or save as PDF, you see awful white margins remain. This video will show you how to set up your document to print your design to the edge of the paper in Microsoft Word 2013. First, go to Page Layout. Next, select Size and scroll down to More Paper Sizes. For US letter, set the custom size to 9.5 inches wide and 12 inches high. For an A4 paper, set the custom size to 236 millimeters wide and 322 millimeters high. It may give you an error message. Hit ignore. Everything's going to be fine. Your page is now resized. You'll want to recenter your design to make sure it takes up the full 8.5 by 11 inch space. Your printer will disregard the outer edges in order to fit it onto the page, so be sure you don't have any critical content around those outer edges. Then, you're ready to print or save to PDF. There's an even easier way. Using Mimeo's automatic print to edge feature, all you have to do is upload your document in its standard 8.5 by 11 inch page size. Select print to edge, and Mimeo automatically resizes it for you. You can see right there in the real-time proof what your printed cover will look like full bleed. That's how easy it is. Thanks for watching, and good luck with your next design project.